Next one, I would like to strongly recommend you to develop for your badminton is making more recovery steps. You are quite tall, but you don't have recovery steps. So your movement is big. Therefore, you lose the balance and your movement becomes slower than it should be. Okay, ready?
Ready.
The small step after him.
Okay, ready? Ready.
Okay,
ready? Ready.
Okay,
ready? Ready.
Okay,
ready? Ready.
That small step allows you to flow. So you are in the rhythm with the speed of the shuttlecocks. Now side the same.
Side.
Hip ready, ready.
Hip ready, ready.
Hip ready, ready.
Hip ready, ready.
Now, rear court is also same.
Okay.
Now, full court, watch him with recovery steps. Especially for you, if you can add this small recovery step, your movements on the court will be much quicker and well balanced. Therefore, you will be able to get behind the shuttlecock quicker than what you are doing now.